Wars are fought for any number of reasons. But on the battlefield, every soldier has to find his own. As things turned out, me and my buddies found a pretty interesting one. To the 222nd Army Battalion, to B Company, where they rake together all the leftovers and troublemakers deemed expendable by the Army. They call it Bad Company, a mismatched bunch of rejects placed to serve our country as cannon fodder. My name is Preston Marlowe. They could have thrown me in jail for what I did, but instead, they transferred me here. This is my story.
Private Preston Marlowe reporting for duty, sir.
You sure you're in the right place?
I believe so, sir.
How many people have died now? Did I say 22? Oh, and then,
this is like, B Company, right?
Yep, sure is. But you want to cut out that sir, yes sir crap? I'm a sergeant, not the goddamn president.
Okay, sorry, sir. I mean, sergeant.
Yeah, whatever. That one over there, his name is Sweetwater.
Hey, welcome to the sandbox.
His name is Hacker.
Hey, how you doing? You smell very clean.
My name's Redford, you can call me that, or Sarge. We're all in this mess together now.
Right, Sarge. Do you know what squad I'm supposed to belong to?
A new guy trying to smell, like a brand new toy.
Yeah, I'll give you 3-2, he's dead by Friday.
Sarge?
You can ride with us. New guy.
New guy. Okay.
Me? I'm due to go home in 3 days. But you best get to know the others. Haggard over here, he's a natural-born demolition expert.
What? I just like it when stuff blows up.
Yeah, and that's just fine as long as it's the enemy stuff.
Yeah, that's Sweetwater. But if you ever need somebody to talk a hole in your head, guess who's the guy?
That's a cheap shot. I don't really talk that much.
Shut up.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Over.
Oh, listen. It's the new dispatch girl, Miss July.
Mike 1, Juliet. This is Bravo 1, Charlie. Over.
You ought to move up ahead of the convoy to scout the terrain. I'll get back to you with further orders. Out.
Oh, she's got a real nice voice.
Sweet one.
Check it out. Calvary!
Yeah, isn't it amazing how we always go towards the fighting and they're always flying in the opposite?
I hope those are our guns.
It's a beautiful sound either way.
It's an ambush!
Ah, typical!
Quit your whining, sweet! It's about time we got some action! Look at the new guy, he's...
Oh, look. New guy's dead.
Already? I was just about to learn his name.
I think it was probably Joe. Usually is.
His name is Preston. Preston Marlowe, and he's not dead. Right, soldier? Let's see if you're okay. Try following my instructions. Look up. Okay, now look down. You feel okay, Marlowe?
Hey, new guy, get your ass over here.
Crouch under the car.
There you are, new guy.
Oh, you sure don't smell so good anymore. Well, welcome to bad company. Damn, you're a mess. You sure you're still alive? Use the auto injector. It's good stuff. Gets you back on your feet.
Up close and personal? Why?
That's what I'm talking about. Good as new.
Looks like your weapon took a beating as well. Let's find out if it works okay. Try hitting those barrels over there. Yeah, everything seems to be working fine. Make sure you pick up any extra ammo you find in crates or on fallen enemies. We can use all we can get our hands on.
You know, you can shoot grenades too. Try blowing a hole in that house. It's fun.
The door. Just make your own.
This vehicle's busted. Marlowe, grab a power tool. See if you can fix it. That's the power tool you've got there. Hold on to it. You can use it to fix any broken vehicles. Marlowe, put this piece of junk on the road. Good job, Marlowe. Maybe we'll keep you around after all.
Yeah. Thanks for pimping my ride.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
The dulcet tones of Miss July.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
We're getting some heavy shelling from grid 641. You've got to go ahead to take out the artillery base. Out.
You heard the lady. We're taking the artillery base.
That's not playing it very safe.
My middle name is not safe. Well, actually, it's Gordon, but...
Now let's move out before those Russians get their act together.
So what are we gonna do, Sarge? We just gonna run straight through the enemy lines?
Yeah, Haggard, that's a great idea. Or we could use the vehicle over there. So, the field manual's kinda hazy on four-man assaults on heavy artillery positions. But I was thinking maybe,
Now let's just get up there and kill them to teeny tiny pieces.
No, listen. We're not taking any chances. We go in as a team and we stay in cover as far as possible. Now move out. This is our stop. Eyes open, okay? And Sweetwater, just shut up.
What? I didn't say anything.
But you just did.
That's not fair.
I know you are, but what am
I? Shut up! Stay low. Multiple hostiles up ahead. Okay, we're clear. We're clear.
We got it.
Find the artillery. Clear.
Hostiles.
That's all. Push on. That's fine. Let's take it.
He's down.
That's gotta be the last one.
Okay?
Never been better!
I'm fine. New guy's fine too. Way to go, new guy. Staying alive. Very good start.
Okay, regroup!
Hey, look! That's our chopper!
Bravo 1, Charlie. Are the artillery guns still intact? Juno convoy hit some trouble down by the bridge. Over.
Mike 1, Juliet, you want us to use the enemy guns? Over.
Affirmative. Bracket the hostiles by the bridge, boys, but be advised, we've got friendlies in the area. Out.
I ain't gonna do it. If I hit our guys, y'all gonna yell at me. Hey, crazy idea part two. Let the new guy do it.
Good one.
Marlowe, stay sharp.
Convoy is seeing those enemy vehicles inbound! Start hitting those targets ASAP! Stand by! We have impact on targets! Artillery fire inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Impact confirmed. Okay, that's confirmed. Vehicles neutralized. Keep that finger on the trigger, Bravo 1, Charlie. Artillery fire inbound on target. Stand by for impact. Okay, the shot's out. The shot is out. Okay, that's the last one smoked. Textbook bracketing, soldier. Tracking more bad guys
here
down the road.
The lane!
Okay, the shot's out. The shot is out. Here comes the rain! Okay, they're done. Juno convoy is good to go. Saying again, Juno is clear. Nice shooting.
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Juno convoy needs an alternative route. The bridge is shot to hell. Now there's a river crossing up ahead that'd be perfect. You boys go sweep away the bugs. Over.
Okay, we're on it, Mike 1, Juliet. Out.
I could sure use a break from all this walking. Why don't we try to find some ride?
Oh, yeah! We could get one of those monster trucks. Like, Truckosaurus Rex. I'll bet that surprised the hell out of those Russians.
I really don't know how to respond to that, Haggard.
Great initiative, new guy. This is perfect.
Well, it ain't Truckosaurus Rex.
Check out the house?
Negative.
Could be something valuable inside, though.
Yeah, looting is an old wartime tradition, Sarge.
Marlowe, you take a look.
You're letting the new guy do it? That's not fair.
Where'd you get that gun?
It looks slightly less crappy than the one you had before.
Chopper, over there!
Oh man, oh man, oh man. Please don't let him have seen us.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Charlie, over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Great work at the River Passage, boys. I've got a new job for you straight away. You are go for Objective Mustang. Over.
Could you tell her I said hi?
Objective Mustang, affirmative. Out. Okay, listen up, boys. There's a farm due west, possibly held by Russian forces. We're going to scout it and clear out any hostiles.
Okay.
So, new guy, I bet you're wondering how three nice guys like us ended up in bad company, right?
I bet he won't be wondering for long.
Well, Haggard got transferred here for blowing up the biggest ammo dump east of Paris. I, myself, accidentally uploaded a virus to the Army Secure Network. And Sarge... Well, why don't you tell him yourself, Sarge?
I made a deal. They cut my term short if I agreed to transfer here.
Only problem is B Company has the highest mortality rate in the Army. So the Sarge is really playing long odds.
For three more days, then I'm going fishing and you can have this war all to yourselves.
So we'll pretty much be playing it safe from here on.
Hear that?
I thought I heard something. Is this another joke about me talking too much? Because if it is, I can tell you that...
He's right. He's coming from the barn.
Oh, crap!
Take cover! Gotta take out that tank!
Marlowe!
Get some of this!
Marlowe! Enemy behind you! Smoke.
Feels good, doesn't it? I remember blowing up my first tank.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You've got air support inbound. Stay low and wait for the bird. Out.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Super 6-5. I'm inbound to your AO. Hang tight. Out. Got a visual on the LZ. Stand clear. Out.
Here's the 6-5. I'm
here. I'm here.
Trouble getting an evac chopper to your position, so you're going to have to keep working for a while. What's your status? Over.
We're good to go. Over.
We are rerouting your squad to deal with the anti-air battery at Objective Impala. This is your new objective. Out.
Listen, guys. Object Impala is an anti-air enforcement. Our orders are to take it out. Gear up.
I wonder what Miss July would like to do for a weekend getaway.
You wouldn't have the guts to ask her.
This is a war, Sweetwater. You don't get the weekend off.
Yeah, well, someday this war's gonna end.
Wash your mouth out with soap.
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. We're seeing a lot of enemy movement in your area. Keep cover.
Machine gun in the tree line!
Affirmative. Supply trucks and support. Over.
I hear you. Hang tight for a while. Out.
Look around for C4! Oh, you nailed it!
Stay low! Stay in the trenches!
Good teamwork, guys. Guys, regroup.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
Great work on those AA guns. Not quite time to kick back yet, though. The trucks you spotted seem to be headed for a farm to the east. It may be a supply dump, and if you're still in the fight, you're our best shot to take it out. Over.
Yeah, yeah. We've got it. Over.
Then you are go for Objective Bronco. Out.
Okay, guys. It seems we've got another farm to secure before I can leave for that fishing trip. Buckle up.
Hey, Preston. You wouldn't have a couple of bucks to borrow me?
Don't give him any. He's always trying to borrow from rookies.
Yeah, because you die so fast that most of the time I don't have to pay back. No offense.
No, why should he be offended? Heavens to Betsy. You're just trying to steal his money while you wait for him to die.
I figure if I hit 100 rookies for 10 bucks, that's $10,000 for the Haggard Retirement Fund.
Yeah, or you could use it to brush up on your math.
You're rich, you don't need that.
Are we gonna do this whole offensive by ourselves? I mean, weren't there one or two other guys here a while ago? You know, the U.S. Army?
Oh, they're on their way. But we're gonna have to hold this place until they get here.
Shit.
I hear
Army coming in!
We've got a vehicle moving by the bridge!
Guys, this is gonna get messy.
Keep it up, guys. We need to hold this position just a little bit longer. Burn, baby, burn. War vehicles are coming by the bridge.
Thank you. That's what I'm talking about.
Here comes the cavalry.
What took you so long? You got held up in traffic?
Good job, guys. We're moving out with the convoy. Let's go.
Who do you reckon would win a fight? One of those Russian tanks or the Truckosaurus Rex? Well, the tank, sure, it has firepower, obviously. Those jaws on the Truckosaurus Rex. Man, I've seen them chew through solid steel.
Yeah.
and wait for the fireworks.
This is 07 at 12 miles now, bearing 270 Angel Street.
Oh, man! I should have joined the Air Force! That's what I call an explosion!
Bravo 1 Charlie, hope you enjoyed the show. Juno convoy is rolling again. Good job, boys. Now move in and clear out remaining hostiles. Out.
Are those guys really Ruskies? I don't think so, Hanks. Man, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, trouble!
Bravo 1 Charlie Actual, reporting success on Objective Taurus. Over.
You've done great, Sergeant. And you're all still there? Over.
Actually, I think we've lost Sweetwater.
Come again? Over.
Dismiss that. Out. Sweetwater!
Sorry, Sergeant.
I'm over here, Sarge! And I think you'd all better get in here.
Boy, this better be good.
You haven't gone and hurt yourself, have you? If they ship you home as well, I'll be alone with the new guy.
Come here, take a look at this.
He's not Russian?
Nope, we got ourselves a mercenary. One of the Legionnaires, no less.
Whoa, the Legionnaire? I thought that was just a spook story.
Nah, he's real. Got his own damn army. Some say the deadliest in the world. Now look at this. Acta non verba. That's the Legionnaire's motto. It's Latin, and it means action, not words.
Hang on, I was at the Taco Emporium. I think you'll find that Spanish.
Oh, just shut up. Then your motto should be verba non acta, because you never shut the hell up. Let's get out of here.
You should listen, Sarge. Knowledge is power. For example, rumor says he always pays in gold bars.
I'll just check for a pulse in his pockets. Well, slap me hard and call me Eldorado.
Okay, Eldorado, let's have a look.
Whoa, finders keepers, that's the rule.
So, that's how it started. We found this little piece of gold. To people with less moral fiber, that might have posed a problem. But we're all men of duty. So, when the sergeant said the gold belonged to the army, we all agreed and got back to work.